Hi friends, today we are discussing about communication's the most important topic, that is 7 C's of effective communication. Let's see. First one is that completeness. Second is conciseness. Third is consideration. Fourth is concreteness. Fifth one, clarity. Sixth is courtesy. Last but not least is that correctness. First one is that completeness. Completeness means our message or what we are writing, speaking, the message should be complete. For that purpose, our communication skills, message should be complete and bring some desirable results. Provide all necessary information. And the last point, which is most important, that is give something extra when desirable. Second point C, that is correctness. It means what we are data representing, speaking or writing, that should be correct and always in a proper format. Core of correctness is proper grammar, punctuation and spellings in our writing, business letters or other formats or in speaking. Use the correct level of language. The language should be correct and understand by the others. In correctness point, the second point is that include only words and figures. In correctness, there should be proper grammar, punctuation and spellings. These are the points which are remembered for the correctness. The third C is that clarity. It means our communication purpose should be clear. Clarity demands that the business should be correct and concrete. Second point is that purpose should be clear of our communication. Proper punctuation makes the writing clear. Choose precise and familiar words. Construct effective sentences and paragraphs. The fourth C is conciseness. It means our message should be less and understand by the people and everyone. Business executives are very busy. They don't have time to go through the unnecessary lengthy messages. For that purpose, our message should be less and understand by the everyone. The most important points we have to remember in conciseness. Let's see. The first one is that eliminate wordy expressions. We have to give messages in short words or short sentences. The second point is that include only relevant materials. The third one is that avoid unnecessary repetition. We have to avoid repetition. For that purpose, let's see example. Wordy, at that time we have to say now. The fifth C is courtesy. It means being humble and polite. We have to be polite. The point to remember in courtesy, that is, courtesy is more important and advantageous in business writing. For example, answer your mail promptly. The next point, that is, use expressions that shows respect in communication, in business and in anywhere. Be sincere, tactful, thoughtful and appreciative. Sixth C is concreteness. It means our data, what we are saying, writing, it should be relevant to the point and specific. Being specific, relevant to the points, it's a simple meaning of concreteness. Communicating concretely means that being specific and definite. The second point, which is most important, that is, use specific facts and figures in concreteness. Last but not least is that consideration. It means to think and view from other's angle. Consider, we have to imagine, consider, and then we have to represent our data. We have to communicating is most important in effective communication skills. Focus on you instead of we, I and we. Show audience benefit to the in communication skills and effectively. Thanks for watching video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.